A lot of you love this ginger scallion cut. Let's make it. Season the fish with coconut aminos, toasted sesame oil, and coarse sea salt. Seal the fish in a paper pouch. You can bake or air fry. Add ginger, scallion, and chili pepper. Can you hear the sizzling sound? Look at that beautiful soy ginger flavored sauce. Mmm. Mmm. This is so good.